Yeah, happy Valentine, guys. See you guys.
Valentine.
Yes, we're here to spend Valentine, and I am Uche's Valentine, and Uche is my Valentine.
That's
and
right.
It's not the other way around, like people are thinking of. It's because we are married women, and our spouses are in overseas this Valentine because of one reason or the other, right?
Yes.
Because of
work, yes.
Business. So we decided that we're gonna take ourselves out and come here and eat. Yes. What do you want to tell people about spending Valentine without their hobby?
Oh well, it's not that bad, you know. You know, sometimes when you see people with their husbands, you start feeling a certain way. But it's not that bad. I'm gonna have fun with her tonight.
We are here to have fun.
That's
hobby
right.
Or no hobby, we have love every day.
That's
we
right.
Make love every day.
Yes.
Valentine, yes, is special. So we are each other's best Valentine. So stay here. We're gonna show you guys the rest of the day what we did here today. Like the food, you're not eating your thing. Come on,
I'm the
one
salad.
That I have half of it already, so
yes,
that one is all yours.
There's chicken in it, and
yes. Remember, we're having our Valentine dinner, yes. Next time, we're gonna be in your city. We're gonna eat together.
Mm-hmm.
I can't wait to meet you guys so we can have breakfast or tea or lunch. So remember, if you want to see me or see us in your city, Uche is also a YouTuber. Yes, please guys, go to her YouTube page. She cooks lots of nice goodies with her daughter in YouTube. Do you want to tell them the name of your channel, which I will also put the link at the bottom of the video?
It's called Fetia is here to save the day.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the
connect with Uche on her YouTube channel.
Yes, it's called Fetia is here to save the day.
Saving the day, food.
Food.
Yeah, the foodies. She makes nice food with her daughter in her YouTube channel. A vlog channel as well, so I will leave a link at the bottom too so that you guys can subscribe to her channel, and you're gonna please help me help her get to 1,000 subscribers, because you guys know that YouTube has changed a lot of stuff. So we are working to bring up that faith here is here to save the day up to 1,000 subscribers. We're here, we're having fun, still eating. Do you want to say anything to them?
Well, thank you guys, and thank you so much. When you go to the YouTube channel, Fetia is here to save the day. You can subscribe, comment, and you know, let me know how we're doing over there. And I thank you, KB, for you know,
allowing. We're not doing anything. We're each other's Valentine. No, thank me. No, thank you.
I love the food is delicious.
Mm-hmm. So if you want to learn even Nigerian food, Westernized food, all the moi moi, all the chicken, all the buns, all the akara, you gotta check out Uche's channel.
I do everything.
Yes, we're gonna be leaving the link at the bottom of the comment section.
I also do stuff for what is it, DIY stuff for,
it's coming up with a DIY as well, so you guys will have lots of DIY channels to watch.
That's
all
right.
The smoothies to give you glowing skin, right?
That's right. From inside to outside. You glow like me.
Glow like
me, and you glow like Kevin. Look, just too beautiful.
Nice. Having our salmon, and we're going to stay off bread. I don't want
not
bread.
Good.
Not bread. Too much carbs. Yes. Too much carbs. Salmon.
Some beets.
Beets. Oh yeah. Yeah. Beets. Beets and peppers.
yummy.
Okay, your salmon looks better than mine because of that thing on top. What kind of sauce is this?
I think this is
oil.
Yes, I think it's olive oil with some spices in it.
Oh, for the bread. I guess they brought it over for the bread.
If you want to try some of this.
I'm strictly going to stay off my carbs for a little.
No, I mean the salmon.
The one itself. With the salmon. What do they call it?
Almond.
Yeah. Not almond. That's good. Also, garlic. It's the burger rice.
Yeah,
I think it's rice. Don't you think so?
I think so.
I love the taste. That is one of the things that made you stronger without your husband around.
Even for Valentine?
No, all time, not only Valentine. Did you miss him for like fixing the car, school runs?
I miss him when there's snow stuff.
To shovel the snow.
To help me shovel the snow. And sometimes to take the kids to school.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes I just get tired waking up in the morning to drive them to school. Well, I just have to do it since he's not around.
But don't you think that you're stronger?
Yeah. Like,
now some of the things we can do for ourselves, even though they are not around.
That's right. You know, now
like going to the mechanic.
I'm doing stuff by myself. Like, even when he's around, I find myself not wanting to do a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm used to doing
it. Used to that,
myself.
Right?
Yeah.
It made me extra stronger. Like, I can't believe that I'll go and shovel the snow, even more the lawn, even though my kids are there, but I feel like I still have to do that.
You don't have to wait for them.
I don't have to wait for them. If daddy was home, daddy would like do everything. And another aspect that I really love, that I had since my husband left for overseas, I changed from being an extrovert or an introvert. I don't go out more often
mm-hmm.
because when I go out I see other people's husband and this and that, so yeah. I like to do things on my own, mm-hmm. and then it helped me grow, starting my business, doing my clothing line. I try to keep myself busy to stay out of trouble.
That's right.
Yeah, so all these things are a plus to me. Staying focused on my business, not wanting to go. I don't feel like I'm missing anything.
I can relate to that. Because, like, last weekend, a friend invited me to a Valentine's party. She was like, it doesn't matter, your husband is not there, you can dance with my husband, you can dance with my husband. And I said, there'll still be a boy. I feel like there's still a show.
Mm-hmm.
I feel some kind of way.
That's the things we're missing, because you go there, everybody's with their spouse, and then when you do too much, stories will begin to fly. Well, she was dancing with her husband, so I just try to stay away from that kind of situation. Rather, I focus my energy on building my business and using that time to be in front of the computer to see what's out there. So this is one of the areas that I've really grown me by him not being around all the time. And that's how we cope with long distance relationships, right? We talk to them on a daily basis, we send text messages, we do Skype
for intimate stuff.
Yeah. We do Skype, and you know what? Like I said in my previous video, people people already know me before they meet me. He goes there, he shows pictures. This is my wife, this is that, this is that. But still, and now we're not going to sit here and tell you guys that we don't miss that tender warming touch. We live in cold country. It's so cold, and some nights we feel like, okay, where is the warm stuff for us to cuddle up? So this is one of the things that we miss by not having our spouse with us. Yes, we miss that. We're human beings. We have blood running down our veins too.
I know.
So this is how we get over that. Staying busy and focus.
And I think the children makes it a little bit easier. You get carried away with
the children's activities.
Yes. Football, even if it's
swimming. Yeah.
It gets you busy.
Yeah. But it's okay, it's just temporary.
That's right.
We don't wish for that to continue. They're there because of the job, because of the business. And what do we have to do? We have to show them the love and the support. Because you guys have to know that if we didn't support that, they wouldn't be where they are. Yeah, so we have to give all the encouragement and all the support. Just for a little time.
Just a matter of time.
Just like rice, and it has lots of garlic seasoning.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's nice. Is that mushroom?
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah, food here is delicious.
We are staying away from wine. Because you guys have to remember, if we drink and go home, there's nobody on that bed.
That's right. So we have to stay woke.
Yeah, so we decided just to drink water. And we're not telling you guys this story to start feeling sorry for us. No! We're just telling you guys to empower some of you guys.
That's right.
Give you courage, yes.
Looks like.